Hey YouTube, welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Origins. We have just finished hunting down Mituna Moon, and we are hopefully preparing to leave.
Be sure you are ready before you go. Not ready yet? I understand. So much to do in Siwa. People need you here.
I believe I'm gonna check one last time to see if there's anything else I have to do here. I'm gonna go ahead and try to explore most of the area to see if I missed anything. We'll call my camel since it's about 200 meters away. But so far I'm enjoying this game. It's running really smoothly and I'm not really having much trouble using the weapons. I really like how beautiful it is. Oh, so this is where I used to live. It'll be interesting to find out what's in here for sure. I'm not really sure if I can go through the front door. Oh, I thought I could drop down from here. I'm sure I can drop down from here though. Get some fire going. Can't see otherwise. Oh, okay. I guess I could have just done that. Ooh, some loot. Some money. Ooh, that looks nice. Deadly. But what is that? Hair?
Papa! You found it! Can I have it back?
Definitely not. A toy? Oh, it's a toy, yeah. Let's head up upstairs, see what we can find. Just nothing then. Let's see, where else? Gotta go through the inventory. Oh, it's kind of weaker than what I have, but I guess that's fine. Oh, might as well just get rid of the stuff I don't need for resources. Horus is a figurine of Horus. Let's see. Yeah, let's go ahead and uncover that. Fast travel will be useful in case we ever have to come back. There's a lot of things I haven't discovered, but we'll get there. Like, I know I'm pretty quiet during most of the gameplay, but it's just because, I mean, I don't really talk as much when I play, but trying to change it up a little bit here, and I feel like I have some pretty interesting reactions when things happen, especially when I'm not doing so well in a fight, but exploration's on. Don't be quiet. Would you look at that view, though?
The stone circle. I brought Hemu here not so long ago.
You know, I really don't like heights, but when you perform them with faith, at least this one, it wasn't so bad. Let's just go see what this is, the stone circle. Wrong way. Nope.
You will not sorry. Escape.
I'm sorry. I'll go around. I wish they would tell you, like, there's enemies ahead or something, instead of just waltzing through them. But is it me, or does my camel appear to be running slowly? Maybe I'm so used to, like, faster mounts. Or maybe I should just change my camel for a horse and try to see the difference or something. But I kind of feel like if we're like in a desert, a camel's a better choice than a horse. That's just my opinion. Let's see what we got here. Aligned stars.
My son. You wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. And your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
You will have them.
Let's see. What do we do here? Got a sign. Okay, I guess. Find it. Okay, so we can move it around. I'm just trying to play with it.
Papa, why are there so many poor in Egypt? Yet those who don't belong here are rich.
Egypt has forgotten who she is. Many chose wealth over honor. In the end, they got neither. Lost justice as well.
But we are Magi. We will bring justice and honor back to Egypt.
Yes, my son. We have not forgotten who we are. We will endure no matter our origin. Amun, the king of gods, divided in two forms, as the great goddess of invisibility, Amunet, and master of the wind. He upholds justice, lord of the shadows and the silence. He comes at the voice of the poor. He hears the confessions of the humble, and forgives them.
Stars up here, so I'm guessing the quest line goes on for a while. But it's nice that to give you a bit information about the stars and about the relationship between the father and the son. Just trying to mess with it a little bit. Probably not the best idea. You know, I've done that before, but I like the information. I can kind of kind of see how that constellation is a moon. Kind of. A little bit. Helps much. I'll just stand here until it loads in. A default in the program. Default in the memories or something. Let's figure out what else we got around here. Oof. Oh man, that fall damage though. Maybe I should just go and drop in the hay. Way better. At least my health regen, so it's not too bad. Oh, an enemy camp. Good to know. Let's see, what else we got? What else are we gonna do? To leave Siwa. I have to keep remembering to hold X as opposed to just pressing it once. Let's just go ahead and run around here. Maybe he'll load faster. Hey. To the blacksmith. See what he has for us. Maybe I can buy stuff or sell stuff. Get more money.
Buy it. You need anything? You find such interesting things, Bayek.
We can just sell all the unnecessary items. But I'm not sure yet. We don't have that much money. I guess we do, but that's like 1500. And I'm like, no. That's almost all our money. Yeah. That's almost all our money. We want more than that before we start upgrading. But we can just get rid of the weapons I don't need. I'm not gonna use heavy blunts. Just not a fan. And heavy blades, yeah. No. The way my skill is, we need something fast and light. Range and fire resistance, we're gonna keep that. Get rid of the shield we don't need, for sure. Check out our clothes, that looks cool, but we'll just stay with what we have at the moment. Here we go.
Are you ready? It is a long journey.
Yep, we are ready.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Bike, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
All right, we're heading out.
Oh shit! Layla, you need a refill on cyclosporin. Stat! Layla! Wakey wakey!
I kind of forget the Assassin's Creed game for a while.
Don't make me come down there! Layla? Layla! Come on back! Layla, are you with me? Habibti!
Told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think you'd be of interest, Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.
Got the cyclosporin.
2cc should do it.
Here it is.
Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon.
Oh, that was fast. Yeah, let's just go ahead and do it.
Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!
I must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both.
Thieves. Oh. Level 44, yeah, we're not doing that. It's just like part of the DLC or something?
Oh, Yamu. Home to my old friend Melehet. He will be in the temple. He always is.
There's something there. map. But we can go check it out since I need to get as much experience as I can before reaching the Great Library. And if RPGs tell me anything, it's that just exploring.
They will attack on sight here.
I wish we could, but that's fine. I guess we don't need it.
Wind is picking up. Not good.
Come on, up, up, up. All right, that ain't working. Apparently I can't forget how to use a controller.
Whoa.
Nice. Oh. You don't have to really maneuver very well. And then we have some special stuff over there. More desert, but We have a side quest up there. So we have to go around this tree first. Dropping by. This has been Great Coffee, and I'll see you guys in the next video.